Hi guys, Clay here with my mom and dad here, and we're doing the Bean Blizzard Challenge. Yeah.
Go ahead, Clay.
Oh no, we're trying each flavor.
I don't think we should
do this. But what we're doing is you're gonna spin it and everyone's gonna get it. So.
Okay, what am I keeping?
Who's going first?
I mean, you're going first. What am I doing here?
Are you saying everybody's gonna get it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so you spin it.
Oh, what am I writing down?
Never mind. Forget that.
Well, there has to be a winner if I'm doing this for nothing. I gotta.
What is this? Tutti Frutti?
Tutti Frutti is Stinky Socks.
Oh, I think those ones gone.
Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks? Is that the rainbow color?
Yes.
Yeah.
You got one.
Pink one.
Okay, but we need to figure out how we're doing here. Wait, we all have to eat the same thing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know we were doing that.
You may get Stinky Socks or you may get Tutti Frutti.
Yeah, I think I got three. Ones, maybe.
Sure.
Maybe. I'm sure that you just know the rainbow. Your mom, you should take that. Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks? 3, 2, 1.
Tutti Frutti, yeah. Rudy.
Well, maybe we should get, like, who gets the Yankee one, if we get...
Plus, if you all got that, you just put 5 for each.
5?
Yeah, you get 5 points if you eat it all the way, and you, like, swallow.
Even if it tastes good, but I don't want to smell it.
You don't get 5 points.
Well, then you get 3 points.
Ready?
Yeah.
Well, why does he get to keep spinning?
It doesn't matter who spins.
Who spins next?
You spin first.
He spins first. So.
He did?
Yeah, if I spin.
Yeah, hang on. A peach, a barf. And that is like a red and orange color. Most likely to be these orange ones. Yeah.
This one?
Yeah. I don't see any other orange or red ones.
Yeah.
Is that not like
red? Okay. Go through all these. Peach or barf, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Actually, it might be peach. No, I think it's
I smell barf. So you may get 5, mom gets 3.
Mom's spin.
Lime or lime clippings?
Clippings. Why are you guys saying that?
Does it have green? Spots or is it just green?
Just a light green.
I got 3.
Like a light dark green, I guess. Either way, they're both good. Ready?
No. I don't believe that.
Set. No? You okay?
Yeah, I just want to get rid of that last piece of bark. Ready?
Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
I definitely got lime clippings. Lime clippings is a
map. What was the other?
Bond shipping. Bond clippings.
I think it might be in the
wrong
clippings, I'm not sure.
You too, but it's not
bad. 5 for everyone.
Well, you know your dumb butts are going to eat all of them.
I don't know.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Licorice or skunk spray? I'm not going to like either one of these.
That is like the one I did not want to get.
Well, I thought you might have lucked out because I'm not too glad.
Can I get one?
You can at least
get one.
You can at least stand licorice. I'm sure. Ready?
Yep.
I actually set up alarms against my house, so maybe it won't be as bad.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, I got a skunk.
Hey, what'd you get? I'm scared. Don't blow it, man. Cause I might want to get it even worse. Oh my god, I can smell that, you guys. Now I'm in. Yes, yeah, I know. Oh, that's what's that's insane in your mouth for like. I'm never complaining if I have to eat black licorice again, ever.
Fine for me to play.
Oh, can we have bread or something?
Go back to the medieval times. Get bread, fish.
Oh,
my turn. Yep.
How come I haven't spun yet?
You did.
Thank you. Ready for you, sticky socks. You guys want to do that again?
No.
That's okay, because we have...
Did I get sticky socks?
I didn't know.
What did you get?
Oh, no, I got two.
Juicy pear boogers.
What color?
That's a light green with spots. Ready? Smelling them, or like licking them. I like perfume. Like when you get a little drop in your mouth. There you go. There's an evil one. Very blue, toothpaste. Yeah, these ones are the easiest ones. Go. Ready? Let go.
I'm ready, because I won't get that thing in my mouth.
I'm
going to
clip it
off.
I mean, it's not
horrible. Yeah, the one that I probably wouldn't have mind again.
No.
I think the only one
we have left is that dog food, isn't it? Yeah. Which one do you have?
Oh, no, this one.
Yeah.
Oh.
Butter popcorn, caramel corn.
Which one do I do?
You want to do butter
popcorn and rotten egg? Let's do both of them at the same time.
No.
You are? Yeah, because
I just
have this
peppermint
taste
on
it.
I
mean, it's not gross. You get four.
Yeah, four. It's not losing, so it doesn't matter.
So what does it look like? This?
Butter popcorn?
Butter popcorn and rotten egg.
Yep, that's yellow. Okay, ready? Set.
I don't think I got any good ones. I got coconut and toothpaste. Well, that toothpaste isn't good. And nasty. Oh no, I got two. Three, three, three.
So what's left?
Yes, I saw
brown. After this, we're going to stop recording.
What does this taste like? I know what it's supposed to, but what does the dog taste like?
It both sort of tastes like the same thing.
It was just cold blood, so you keep saying about everything. Okay.
Ready, set, go.
Oh my god, is there anything good I put in my mouth right now?
Here, you can have a blue one.
No. I want a pear one if I knew it was pear.
What pear? Yeah, I want to stop that, please.
Wins.
I need something.
Yeah, we're gonna take a break, guys. Then we go from round two.